We're going to do one more just so that you can get a good visual and notice how the dogs have to slow down and speed up as they go around. Okay, get ready and forward. Okay, slow down there, and now they got to speed up going around that upland. And fall. Exercise finished.